equal.
Darling, I've told you before, I can't help you with your homework.
But the teacher's gonna get me in trouble, Mommy.
Darling, if you need help in school, you gotta ask your teacher.
She won't tell me what this means.
But what kind of teacher is that?
A teacher like this.
Whoa! Miss Thorne Barry, no one invited you here.
Yes, it is I.
What? Why are you here, Miss Thorne Barry? It's late at night.
I really don't know.
Well, Miss Thorne Barry, do you need help?
To terrorize us.
No, darling.
Terrorize you.
No, why are you here to terrorize my daughter?
Because I'm very mean and I'm angry at her.
Why, darling? What did you do to Miss Thorne Barry?
I'll tell you what she did. She threw spitballs all over my sink.
Those were spitballs.
Whatever you want, darling. You laughed. Are you drunk?
Are
you coming to my house at 11 o'clock at night drunk to yell at my daughter?
Don't you accuse me of any of these actions.
Then why are you laughing? You can't even finish a sentence without laughing. You must be drunk. I'm calling the police right this instant. Darling, go put your pajamas on. Darling, go upstairs right now. Miss Thornberry, I'm going to simply have to ask you to leave. Darling. Shut up. Miss Thornberry, get out of here. I'm calling the police right now.
No, I think I'm better now.
Yes, you better leave.
No, I'm better now.
Oh, you're not high anymore? You're not high on your marijuana?
No,
coming to my house to yell at my sweet daughter?
You're not going to find any here.
Why are you guys both British?